From the Alpharetta Bar Club. I'm here this month to give you a quad challenge. So these quad challenges are not that long, but you really don't need them to be that long. You don't want them to be that long. So this quad challenge is about 3 minutes long. It works the front of the thigh. And to do it properly, I wore my shirt that my friend made. It says, "Give me the tilt." So be sure you give me the tilt to do this properly. So here I am standing, and I'm not tilting because I got a nice neutral spine, but I don't want that. I want to take my tailbone and I want to tilt it so the tailbone faces the floor. And what that's going to do is if I don't tilt and I lift my legs, I'm going to feel a lot of pressure here in my hip flexor, and I don't want that. I want to feel it in my quads. So I'm going to take that tilt, and then I'm going to lift, and then I'm going to feel the pressure in my quads. So find a good song that's like 3 minutes long that you can do, and you're going to switch in the middle. Believe me, that is plenty of time. So let's go ahead and get started with the front of the thigh. And so give me that tilt and that lift. Add a little lift. Lift. So these lifts are really super small. They're only about 1 inch. 1 inch. And you're just lifting your leg up as high as it can be. So if it's really high, that's great. If it's low, who cares? Just lift it. So four more. Three. Two. Last one. Give me a bend stretch here. So it's a really small little bend stretch. So you're just kind of elongating that leg. Bend stretch. And what that does is that elongates those quad muscles. And instead of getting bulky quad muscles, you're going to get lengthy quad muscles. So this is a great exercise. I usually start off my bar class after the warm-up with this exercise. All right, now flex the foot. Add a lift, lift, lift. You should be feeling this about now because it doesn't take much of this to feel it. So just do what you can. Take breaks when you need to. I do this like almost every day, and I feel it every day. Last three. Two. Now give me a little bend stretch. Bend stretch. I like to tell my students it's like you've got superpower coming out of that heel and your bend stretch to activate it. So keep going. Four, three, two, last one. And then finish it up. Just hold it there. Give me a four count. Four, three, two, one. Take a really nice quick stretch to the front of the thighs. Switch to the other leg. Give me that tilt and that lift. Point your toes and a little lift. Lift. So core's in really nice and tight. I got a nice alignment for my ears, shoulders, hips. All the way down. Strong in that bottom leg. Four more. Three more. Two more. Just 1 inch, 1 inch, 1 inch. Add that bend stretch here. Bend stretch. Bend stretch. Bend stretch. Just a little bend stretch, lengthening in those thighs. Four more, three, two, last one, flex, and it's lift, lift, lift. Remember that tilt, got that tilt going on. It's four more, three, two, last one. It's bend stretch here, bend stretch, bend stretch, bend stretch. I'm always amazed at the difference between a pointed foot and a flexed foot. They just work a little bit different muscles in your legs. So that's why it's important to do both of them. Now hold it up. Give me four count. Three. Last two. Last one. And stretch that out. Fabulous. So if you would like to join me for my classes, I have a class. You can come via Zoom. I'm at the Alpharetta Bar Club, and you can find the website address in the description, and hope you enjoy that. See you next week.